Einen schönen guten Abend. Ich darf Sie alle recht herzlich begrüßen zur Pressekonferenz nach dem Eröffnungsspiel der 31. Penny DL-Saison im ausverkauften Kurt-Frenzel-Stadion. Besiegt Augsburg den ERC Ingolstadt mit 3:2 nach Verlängerung. Bei mir sind die beiden Coaches für unsere Gäste aus Ingolstadt. Darf ich begrüßen Mark French für die Augsburger Panther, unseren Head Coach Ted Dent. Das erste Wort kommt wie immer vom Gästetrainer Mark French. May I ask for your thoughts on tonight's game, please?
Yeah, I just want to congratulate Augsburg and Ted on the win. I thought, emotions in first games, especially a derby game, are obviously high. I thought they probably got the better of us in the first period with taking some minor penalties. Their first goal came, 6-on-5, obviously in a delayed penalty situation that gave them a little bit of life. I actually, from there, I thought we were able to find our emotional gauge a little bit better and not put those situations where we got shorthanded. I thought for the next 50 minutes we played pretty well. Second period, there were some things that I thought we could have done a little bit better offensively, but I thought for the most part we did a pretty good job. In the third period, again, I commend the guys for tying it, and then, that the very next shift, you look at those moments, very next shift, 4-on-4, we give up a goal to go back down 2-on-1, but then credit our guys to find a way to get the second goal, to get it to overtime, and then, in overtime, we had some pretty good chances, and it's often the way it happens in overtime. The team that has a good chance, if you don't finish, you're leaving something a little bit behind you, and they were able to capitalize.
Thanks a lot. Ted, what an emotional first game, hard-fought game, great goaltending in the end. Your team wins 2 points. How happy are you?
Yeah, obviously we're happy. It's overtime's exciting. When you win, it's amazing. When you lose in overtime, it hurts. But we've had a lot of overtime games in the preseason. 4 of our 8 games went to overtime or shootout. Obviously Ingolstadt came on strong in the second and third, and we did our best to fend them off. And Manor obviously had a great game in net and made some huge saves in overtime to give us a chance to even win.
Thanks, Ted. Darf ich in die Runde schauen? Gibt's Fragen von Ihnen an einen der beiden Trainer? Nein, sind offensichtlich alle Fragen beantwortet. Darf ich mich bei beiden Trainern bedanken, unseren Gästen einen guten Nachhauseweg wünschen. Für die Augsburger Panther geht es dann am Sonntag weiter. Dann steht das Auswärtsspiel in Nürnberg an. Vielen Dank.